There we go. Just need to hope that this doesn't break. We'll just go like this. Alright, let's go for some heroic. As for AI, let's see. I'm gonna be the rebels, so we'll leave them as random. Don't know if I changed the file settings on this one, but oh well. Standard 3v3, we will then ready up. Probably will involve a lot of lagging, potentially breaking the game, but what can you do, right? Gotta enjoy life to the fullest, and sorry about the noise. Should have done that in the first place, but I didn't. Okay. Squeaky chair. Everyone loves a squeaky chair. Oh, okay. How do I zoom in and out again? Ah, it's Alt. Haha. Get away from my supplies. Bellend. Go with this. I didn't change it. So, with these files, basically me and I offered it. Shut up. Be quiet. Me and my mate, when we decided to get this game, I thought, why not mod this game? So we've got the camera mod, so you can zoom incredibly far out, like yeah, it takes a while. What else? We messed around with the population, so I think it's F9. Yeah, so this person was broken at one point. We fixed it. We've made them incredibly overpowered. I think scarabs are like cheap as hell and they don't cost that I don't know. Maybe it's just the population change on that. I don't know. But these two, they have mac rounds for days, like genuinely. If you don't upgrade your mac rounds, you can absolutely annihilate it. Okay. So the flood, they're overly overpowered. Like, as you can tell, it's just that as to their base, of course. Rebels, they have the same kind of base as the UNSC. Covenant still get the same stuff. However, the Grunt gets this, a cascade. It's a very unique looking vehicle. Pretty much just like an anti. It's just a. No, that's what it looks like. It's mental. Could really change the colours, but. That was one of my ideas, but he was like, no. Don't want to change the colours. Oh, yeah, that's another thing that they changed. So it's rather fun. Oh, yeah. Game's very slow though, so don't really do much about that. As you can tell, it's rather overpowered. You also get this little thing. What dog? For use for rebels, but okay. Yeah, let's just go to the center. Actually, no, don't go to the center just yet. So, with this, it comes with a lot of stuff. Like, the rebels, I only chose them because they have snipers and other stuff. No, some of them don't. Once the army loads up, I'll show you what I mean. Get some more supplies. It's a very unique style of play, this. Rebels. Grunts. I don't actually understand how the grunts really work. I've not really went near them. Because, well, they tend to be broken. These are all supply packs. Okay. They're upgrading everything. There's a temple. That's all they've got. Okay. Don't want to crash. So this is what I mean. So we've got Rebel Rocket, Rebel Sniper, and Rebel Infantry. However, on the next one, we've got Infantry with BRs, Shotguns, and MG. So there's two pages to it. I'm going to get some anti-infantry real quick. Some anti-vehicle. So when you're building in, and you click on here, it just, it's pointless. It doesn't do anything. It's annoying. I'm probably going to go and get this base down here. The flood has gathered from what you normally get from the flood. They will take over your units. They will annihilate the game if they want to. Bit of an inconvenience if you're fighting against them. You can also take over your teammates. So say if your teammates died, you can take over their kit even after they've died. Bit of a little cheaty, but what can you do, right? Let's get a reactor going. I'm probably going to go for this. Like, I won't bother with these two just yet, because, well, this gives me some unique vehicles. Like, you get a Tiger and a load of Warthogs, but the Warthogs are for everyone. This, you don't really get anything different from everyone else. Everyone else gets the Hornet, the Vulture, and the Pelican. The Pelican is now a thing, apparently. Never knew that. So, yeah. Alright, so let's get some. We'll get three squads of these and three. Two squads of them. That'll do. We'll upgrade them as we go as well. Patience. Oh, by the way, you can see them all down here. You can press A to get all the units and all that kind of stuff. However, there's one issue. Pelicans do not come underneath that. That's my only gripe. Give them some frag grenades. What's going on here? Oh, never mind. The UNSC can build snipers as well. I stand corrected. Them all? Yeah, right. You go get them. You get them. You get them. Why am I under attack? This is what I mean. First start of the day. Yeah. That's why I wanted another base. Not because I just wanted one. Because this is gonna become unbearable. Like, we are literally only 9 minutes into the game, and there's already 2 scarabs. Unsuccessfully, you just took out a scarab. I'm not really fussed right now. Right. I sort of saw that. Let's go down here and see what's going on. So yeah. The rebels do have a commander. Well, a leader of some sort. Like, you know how, like, for example, Cutter would have Jerome. The Grunts have the Grunt Deacon. Floods have the tank thing that's massive. Prophet. Jerome. Just leave them to do their thing. So, yeah. As you can tell, we have a little guy who comes in here, and here he is. As you can see, Rebel Commander has a grenade launcher and all that kind of stuff. So, first part of the mod is this. This. I'll get that next, but I need that because, well, why not? You can't get these. As much as you would love to have them, and as much as I've tried to figure out how to get them, there's another scarab. What's going on? No, it's not. That's a lot of suicide guns. See, before, the AI wouldn't do this, because it was impossible. But now, since we fixed him, we can. All the units here have watchtowers and turrets now. If you build the watchtower, you can still upgrade to a turret. You'll see here, like, just watch the population. Just from one upgrade. It should add 10, but it adds 125. Is this shotgun guy? Yeah. Just the shotguns are pretty overpowered here. But I want you to take that. Nope, okay. Oh, there goes my units, there goes my units, there goes my units. I think they're enemies. I'm gonna push these back to over here because, yeah. Yeah, please do. Actually, you know what? Screw it. All units. Go on. You may die, but meh. Screw it. It's pointless upgrading. I don't know if that will actually increase it or not because probably it doesn't. Oh yeah, also, the AI have a shit ton of supplies. Well, no, don't send additional forces here, just go over here. I want your supplies, give me your supplies. Okay, that didn't work. Go over there. I've got enough cash. Maybe just so I can get some more supply pads going. You, when it comes to this, you will need to do this. Okay. Oh. Okay, I need vehicles. Well, not really vehicles, I need anti-infantry and tanks. That'll be enough. Get that. Yeah, that'll do. Actually, no. Oh yeah, that's another thing. We've made that, so you literally just need to pay 10. However, that's absolutely ridiculous. Used to be 450, now it's 45,000. But look how fast these heal. At some point, this will become absolute cluster. That's already got one star, that's even better. Oh yeah, the Rocketeers. They only come in groups of ones. A little bit annoying, but oh well. And the controls of this are still weird, even if they are like trying to be fixed. Sweet. So this is what I mean. We get this, the tiger. We also get all these. That's Flame Warthog, Ghost Warthog. My phone is just okay. Phone is making a weird noise. Now for Ghost Hogs. Good luck. This kind of like bypasses the point of having this Warthog, but it's better. And this is what I mean by the Pelicans. So starts from 6, goes up to 18, has a, you know, the gun on this, the like the whatever cannon that is, it's on the front of that. Helpful. To some extent. Ah, I will assist you. Focus on him. Air Force. We have an Air Force. Telling me something new every single day. I need that. Smart rockets. Warthog. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4. How many more is left? 6. Okay. How are you not dead? Oh, that stun thing. Like this. Just launches stuns the enemy vehicles. That works on these. That should be enough health for now. Warthogs. Next one gives him a grey area of impact. The one after that is a triple shot. So, it is powerful. Probably a little over the top, if I do say so myself, but. Any free reactors? Alright. Give me a click there. There we go. Grenadier is now researched. Back to here. See? Upgrades to fire free grenade grenades at the same time. I'll upgrade to a larger turret as well. But first I want to do this because, well, he's overpowered when he gets to it. Give or take. Okay, we've got an entire unit coming towards us, so onward. That bothers me how that's an odd number. Why is that an odd number? There we go. Let's get some snipers. Yeah, I don't understand why the sniper defense and damage is increased, so I'll try and max these out first and then we'll carry on from there. Wait until that's done, I'll upgrade the warthogs. Dunno, what's going on there? It's 2 stars, Jesus. What in the... Yeah, it's a bit broken at times, as you can tell. That thing's gonna be deadly to kill. Nope, didn't mean to do that. The more chevrons it's got, the better. As you can probably tell by the reading the description, but if you can't read the description, then yeah, well. I'll show you what a pelican looks like, guys. Meh. The upgrades don't really do anything other than increase the capacity of how many it can carry. No, don't rally your forces here. Rally your forces here. Guess we'll get to try this out. Go, my minions! Nope. Just to point a thing out, I haven't lost a unit yet. So, from that little skirmish I just had, I lost 4 rockets, 2 warthogs, but I killed a scarab and a prophet. Just proves how overpowered these are. Stay still, stay still, stay still. Why aren't you staying still? There we go. How many rockets do I have left? 6. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. And I lost how many warthogs? 2. And there's the pelican. That's what I mean by the gun on the front. It's literally just one of the vulture's guns that's just strapped to the front of it. However, if I hit E now, as you can see, it doesn't come up as it. That's the only issue. It is good for transporting vehicles, scouting out areas. Send that over there just to see what happens. I don't really need it. Just afford to build it. It's a full-on, it's a fully controllable vehicle as well. Not the best at aiming. Okay. Just leave him there. Oh, wrong base. There you go. So, let's see. Warthog. We go back to 10 to 10. So once that's built, well upgraded, I'll get on to doing this. High powered cannons. So if the warthogs weren't high enough in like damage, they are now. Just took 10 of them and a bunch of rocket people to kill a scarab. Imagine what 20 would do. Imagine what 125 would do. So they only class as 1. Upgrade that now. So we'll go in here and get these upgraded. Actually, no. I want to get 1, 2. Get an infantry. I'm just making a little squad to get to send over to this little area. The BR people, I don't really know if they're good or not. We got a sniper group and some AT. So like you can't really truly like get the grasp of how the units work unless you stick it on heroic. Like normal, the AI would just completely eradicate them. Heroic, it's an even advantage, but legendary, it's just this side will annihilate you. That's what I've seen. So we'll give them that rapid fire. So this is just a little group that I'm going to send over here. I'll send the pelican over to pick them up instead. There's only six of them, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Six. That's 5, actually, not 6, but yeah, even so, still enough. To get rid of them, to like unload them, it's literally just press the up button. Oh. As well want to like go to here, so yeah, just press R, drop units. Some may be floating, some may not be, so we'll leave the pelican about here ish. Snipers, they'll go in the tower. Infantry will go up here. Could really let him just kill the game off for me, just to show you where everything is. But honestly, just modifying certain files, you can actually make this. Well, the mod itself is, we may call it too many leaders, I believe it is, and the camera mod is literally just a camera mod. Just load them up, install them. Just find the actual installer one, it's much easier that way. But if you want to play with friends, you need to have the exact same files as they do in order to play online. Well, in a custom game. There we go. What's that sword? What's going on over here? Go forwards. I might lose a unit or two here. Hold on. Flame Warthogs are ridiculous though, honestly, they really are. I'll just upgrade these. Like, they're also stupidly retarded as well. Park them up somewhere, that's it. They're pretty much just a Wolverine, but faster. How many units lost? None. Injuries. No injuries. Injury here? Nope. Ridiculous. Yeah. We'll just send my units over there. We'll get three snipers. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. And yeah, extra supplies. Got 10,000 already, and I don't even understand why. You still get the elephant and all that. It gives you pretty much all the options that you would normally see in an elephant. Oh, there's the flood gone. The flood are a little bit like stupid, but yeah. Not a big fan of them. This slot here. Have I still got 10 of 10? Yeah, I have. So, we'll see what's over here. Anything over there, we'll just kill. Ah, yes. And we'll get a. This is just here so I know that if anything happens, at least I have command of it. Probably a good idea locking these off on this side so these two can have a chance to kill them off. Try and drag it out as much as I can. This is just warthogs, may I add. How many did I lose? The same again. So yeah. How much from that? You blood as another rebel to the squad, this increases this combat efficiency. Okay. At some point I think I get medic. But I don't know. But there's two types of medics. You get the medic, which is literally just the medic, like the rockets and the snipers. And you get the medic, which is the upgrade. The grunts are really like just taking this right now. I mean, there's that. Oh. Good effort to you. Now there's only one of these left. As for this, see what I mean? It gives you this option, combat medic support. It gives you, can't really do anything with it. We'll just build one of them. Oh no, I just want one. I have one BR, one. Go there. And you go there. The hook? Okay. I'm not actually going to help it this time. I want them to kill it. Really shouldn't mess with them as much. Like, I kind of like doomed them from the start as healing that damn thing, but oh well. As you can see, reinforcements too. I might as well just get that. Like, I don't think it's going to do anything to this. upgrade that. So I'll show you these. Because, well, I never really built them. This might be game over. I'll quickly build a tiger while I'm at it. Oh, well, I can't really. The tiger's not really much different. It's pretty much just rocket pods added to this cobra. Oh, okay. I think that's game over. No. That's ridiculous how powerful that is now. I don't even think I could kill that. Yeah, I've got reinforcements there. It didn't do anything to it. So yeah, it's pointless having. You can get up to like 50 normally with them, just without modifying the mods. But yeah. It's fun either way. Here we are, here's the rocket hog that I was talking about. So, yeah. Literally, that's what it looks like on the tiger. Just with the cannon and a cobra's body. And you, with the fire one, you get a little bit of a like burnout look. I'm gonna see if I can find some rebels. Not there. Go over there. Well, actually, oh, come here. So let's go over here and just shoot these before the thing disappears. One of these. So you can tell it just works like that. That's the flamethrower one. That's the rocket one. Just stop them from doing that. Okay, just drive away from you. As you can tell, the range is pretty far on this. Two good warthogs, as you can tell. Don't know how this game is still going. There's a base missing there, the base there, and a base there. Both of these bases, so I don't know where the hell the AI is. Unless he's modified them so they're gonna die. I'm not gonna complain about it. Gives me more time to actually, wouldn't call it, show you the cobra or the tiger. So yeah, tiger looks like this. Send him over there. Hopefully the upgrade comes out before that. So it's got a weird looking turret. Doesn't look much like the cobra, to be fair. And that's it with its little guns attached to it. It's literally just the main cannon of the Cobra when it's locked down and with rockets. So it counters air as well. And also upgrade steel plating. Don't really know what this does, so. Actually, I should just read the description real quick. Hardened steel plates gives the tiger extra protection. So, yeah, literally what I thought it would be. This happens to the flood a lot, so if you do play flood at some point, yeah, this is what you get. It's a slow game, I know. We've done almost 43 minutes of that. God, this is going to be hard. So, yeah. I don't know, I'll probably call it. Give or take. The Wolverine and the Scorpion are exactly the same as what you would think they would be. It says piercing shot, and really it's just armor. So yeah. That's it. Tiger's been completely upgraded. I'll just upgrade these to show that these don't really do much. Kind of have to show that volley is pretty much as planetary. This just increases the population, so it'll go from 6 to 12, from 12 to 16, from 16 to 18. I believe that's how it goes. Yeah, you can stop shooting at it now. So yeah, we'll just send them over there. Okay. Just upgrade them while I can. What else am I missing? Elephant. I'll show you what the elephant has in it. Upgrade it while I'm not doing that. Yeah, these watchtowers, they pretty much are really helpful. It's like just showing the map. It's like, now look at the entire map. I can see the whole back corner now. Kind of the show. Now the power turret. Brigman's been upgraded, so you're not going to get shaft pods. Is it shaft pods? Chaff. Not shaft. How did that get upgraded before the actual thing was built? So let's just drop this, say, here for example. Stick it somewhere. Oh wow. Well, they did advance pretty quickly. That's still shagged. Yeah. So from the volley ability, you'll get the dual launchers. Which probably gets where you get the, what do you call it, the looks of these. Yeah, they just turn the opposite way. That makes sense. Just lock that down there. So, elephant still looks the same as ever. However, you get shotgun. Infantry. That was never like that before. Anyway, I can eject. Tell any units you have garrison on this. Oh, I don't know. You could garrison units on this vehicle. Let's do that. I could actually garrison units on the vehicle, and I'm gonna do it because why not? I know what you can do. No, you cannot garrison units. You lied to me. You absolute bell cheese. Well, that happened. I've just got a random sniper now. There we go. Dual launchers. Pelican. Yeah, 12 to 8. So it goes from 12 to 18, I was wrong. I think that's the last upgrade, I don't know. Time. Yeah. Still got plenty. Washing. Only reason why I'm doing this right now is the first time, so I can go and check my washing. So, yeah. Fun times. Fun. Your launch is done, that's it. That's all your upgrades. So you get your Scorpion, your Tiger, your Wolverine, your Flame. Oh. There we go. Game over. Must have finished them off, yeah they did. So yeah. lot of stats, so even if I did only, I didn't really do much the entire game, it was mainly the grunts, but I still came second. Military tells you all the stuff you've got. It even tells you that you get pelicans. Well, that's 10. Oh, okay. So yeah, you can check your economy. That's all. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoy. I'll probably be back later on with another one if you want to see any more, like the flood or the grunts. Thank you. And enjoy your time.